Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, doing an experiment on the Edison electric cylinder phonograph. I've got the machine set at 250 RPM. I'm recording with the dictation link speaking tube. I'm recording on a gray wax recording blank that's been shortened, and recording with the Canophonic voice recorder. Now, I've never made a recording at these speeds before, and I have no idea what to expect, but I just wanted to do a quick experiment. So recording on the electric cylinder phonograph at 250 RPM. So as always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.